Bob Bush.
How do you do? I am Bob Bush, and I am the Irish-looking Jew. How are you guys doing? I'm actually a Jewish leprechaun, kind of like the Irish leprechaun, only much, much cheaper. And I don't have a pot of gold, but I do have a matzo ball bottle filled with pennies. All ready to go. I have been told I look like a cross between Richard Dreyfuss, Yosemite Sam, and Danny Bonaducci. And all curled into one trollish-looking man. We all have beards. And by the way, this beard has been preventing me from being confused with a lesbian for over 30 years now. For over 30 years, it has prevented that. And you know, beards are in style. Beards are cool. Beards are cool. When is short and stocky going to be in style? When is that going to be in style? And by the way, there's a new rideshare program out there. You guys know what Uber is? You guys know what Uber is? There's a new rideshare program where you could bargain them down on the price. It's called Juber, okay? My father was the world's cheapest man, okay? My dad gave out individual M&Ms on Halloween to each individual kid. Each individual kid got it. I said, Dad, it needs to be individually wrapped. It's got a candy shell. Then when he runs out of M&Ms, he gives out pennies, individual pennies to all the kids. When he runs out of pennies, he gives out expired tartar sauce packets from Long John Silver's. Thanks for the embarrassment, Dad, but I can't be too mad at my dad. Why? Well, I wouldn't exist without his cheapness, because he bought his condoms at the dollar store. Then and only then, my dad would take me to a restaurant and embarrass the crap out of me. He'd make me order off the kids' menu. I'd have to order off of the children's menu. And I'm like, okay, Dad, thanks a lot. Next time I'm not wearing a Cub Scout uniform to the restaurant. And he'd say, cover your beard with the menu. I'm Bob Bush. That's Bush like the watery beer, not like the ex-presidents.
Bush.